How you doing, YouTube? So let's try changing these axles out on film. So we better get the wheel nut off. Get the wheel off. Might as well do both of your wheels. So we have the rear wheels off. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pry the hex off. Got my Craftsman keychain tool here. And we pry it off. Watch the pins. Take this and push it down in there. The pin falls out. Watch where it goes. Don't want to lose it. And we'll do the same for the other side. Let's see. There's a hex. Push the pin down. Let's keep the pins on one spot. So next, what we're going to do is we're going to remove the axles off the ear of the differential. Which you can kind of see it right there. Pull it out, put it with the pins. Push in. It should slide right out. Pull this top part off, give us a little extra room. And there she goes. She's out. Alright, so we're gonna take our axle. Let's see if we're able to slide it just in, or are we gonna have to remove the upright to get it in there? Bearing came out, that's fine. Alright, so let's see. Yeah, it's the right part. So we're gonna take our drill bit. Yeah, drop that. So then we're going to loosen this part up here. That loose. It's easy to put the axle in. It slides right in. Right up and out of the way. Line it up with the ear on the differential. It slides right in. Let's reconnect the screw. Let's get it started first. Now we can reconnect it. That's in there good. Let's put the axle on. Let's put the extra bearing on. Let's put the hex pin on. Put the hex back on. It's a little tight, but here, a nice little snap here in a sec. And she's good. Let's get one of these axle pins out so we can attach it to the differential. Keep everything in a nice neat pile. So I'm noticing this. Didn't stay lined up. So what we're gonna do, take this and put it in there and see if we can find the hole. Rotate the other axle. Oh, looks like we got it. Let's tighten it down. We're good to go. One side down. Let's move to the other side. So the pin is right there lined up. Put this in here. Back it up. I'm just going to loosen this screw up just initially so we don't have to fight with it. Down, pull it out, pull this off. Got the other one. Put this in here first. Try and line this up. Pin, stab it in there. Oop, I dropped it. That's right, we have another one. Good and tight. Take the drill off. bit. I've never seen this one drop the spacer. We'll put the spacer on. Let's turn it so we can see what pin fits. Grab the pin. Slide the pin back in. Grab the wheel hex. It should go with a nice snap. There we go. Put this arm back on. So let's get the screw started first. Use our drill. Everything moves freely. Everything's tight. Put our wheels back on. Get started. Pick the drill box up. There, now I noticed on the other side here that the wheel spacer is not in, so remove the hex. Chain tool again. Let's move it over to the side. Chain tool again. Take it off. And put the spacer in there. Pin back in. Get our hex lined up. Snap. Now put our wheel on. Wheel nut and a tool. Get it started. Turn to the drill. And we're good to go. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe. Push the bell so you can hear notifications. And have a nice evening.